Back now with day two of GMA's Home for the Holidays, where we reunite families who have faced some major challenges. And today, a huge surprise for a retired military family. Here's ABC's Rachel Smith with the emotional reunion.
Meet the Freemans, a loving family of five with just one wish this Christmas, to go home for the holidays.
In the age of Facebook, we get to keep in contact, but it's nothing like hugging them. I really miss my family.
Karina Freeman is a mom of three and wife of a United States Marine. But in 2013, their world was turned upside down when Karina's husband, Marvin, was honorably discharged. The transition into civilian life was far from easy.
It was really, really financially hard. He got out honorably discharged, but he didn't get any of the pension or anything like that because he did 12 years. And we had to live with his mother, all five of us, in one room. Because we couldn't even afford the down payment for a home.
When they fell on hard times, they had to sacrifice Christmas at home in New Jersey and the family she misses so much.
Huge, huge, huge family, but I haven't seen them in almost 6 years now.
The Freemans think they're being interviewed by GMA as a finalist, but little do they know, we're already granting their wish. So this GMA elf came knocking. We are about to deliver the ultimate news to the Freeman family. They have no idea. I cannot wait for this.
Somebody in an elf hat.
In an elf hat?
Yes, it's somebody in an elf hat. Oh.
Hi.
Hello.
I am here to tell you guys that your Christmas wish is coming true.
Hey,
are you guys ready to go home for the holidays?
Yes.
Are you ready to go to New Jersey?
Yes.
All right, well, we got to get this family packed up. Are you excited, Karina?
Very.
This family?
Yes.
May I give you a big hug?
Thank you. My mom's going to cry.
They're criers. Everybody's crying.
Then the Freemans and I come up with a master plan to surprise Karina's mom, Holly, and the rest of the family in New Jersey. Karina's cousin is our co-conspirator, rounding up the entire family for what they think is just a regular family dinner. After the Freemans promise to keep this huge secret,
Pinky promise.
Pinky promise me, Marvin. We're off, flying from Florida to the town of Salem, New Jersey for surprise number two. We even got Santa in on the plan. We are home for the holidays.
Home for the holidays.
Yay!
Do this.
Holly.
You're Holly?
I'm Holly.
Well, come over here, Miss Holly.
Okay.
Hi, guys. Y'all want to join me? You guys have your coats on? We gathered almost 60 family members out on the lawn. Let me just turn you around right here and let you see your beautiful surprise.
Oh, she's great.
What does it mean to have your daughter here, home for the holidays?
A whole lot.
Is it the same without her? A Christmas miracle this family will never forget. Thanks, good morning, America! Happy holidays! For Good Morning America, Rachel Smith. And the Freeman family, ABC News, Salem, New Jersey.
Great job, Rachel.
Yeah, I usually expect to see the screens, but that mom's silence was so powerful.
Mm. Remind you what the real reason is. It's so easy to get wrapped up, pun intended, in the gifts, but like that was beautiful.
Family is a gift, and family is so important.
Yeah.
So important.
Great time of year.
It was great, and we want to say we did take inspiration for these holiday family reunions from the upcoming Disney Frozen Christmas Celebration. That's a televised holiday spectacular, and it is hosted by our Robin. It airs on Christmas Day on ABC. after GMA, and Rob, you have a big role in it as well, I understand.
Yes, we're going to be in LA, in Orlando, and in Hawaii. So we're all over the place. It's going to be a great party.
At the same time? Like a travel miracle?
In a way, yes.
The miracles of modern technology.